Now I am going to solve the riddle. Write the numbers from 3 to 8 one time so that each side of the triangle has a sum of 16. We can use 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Already we have used 3 and 7. So 3 plus 7 equals to 6, 10. So to add, the rule is we have to get the sum 16. So 7 plus 3 is 10. 10 plus 6 is 16. 7 plus 4 equals to 11. 11 plus 5 equals to 16. 3 plus 8 equals to 11 plus 5 equals to 16. So A is 6, C is 8, D is 5, and E is 4. Thank you.